goes between the buildings, if you look through that gap, it does ruin a lovely view of St Paul's Cathedral. Now, St Paul's over there, that stands at 365 feet high, took 35